I was born September 6, 1987, in Dammam, Saudi Arabia. When I was a baby, I had a straight fro, and it went like this. I look bomb. I look cool. I think when I was a little kid, I liked to get into a lot of trouble.
She used to buy girls like her age.
I would just go up to the kids and bite them, and then I'd walk away.
After that, when she was three, she changed a lot. No more biting. She held the microphone and just sing.
I was told that we would have little family parties on the weekends, and I would take the mic from everyone that was singing karaoke, and I would just start singing. I started singing when I was 12 at my cousin's 18th birthday, her debut.
It's debut, like a quinceañera.
I was scared out of my mind. It was the first time I sang in front of a whole bunch of people, and I looked like a stick on stage, but it's way different than singing karaoke at parties. Gotta step it up a bit this week, because I'm lucky to have made the top 10. So I have to prove that I deserve to be here still.
It's a big song at a crucial time for her. With Hearts Alone, here is Raymiel.
I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark. I wonder where you are tonight. I answer on the telephone, and the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that it won't end though, I'm lying here, the room's pitch dark.